our lesson today is the medians of triangle. The definition of median: the median of a triangle is a line segment drawn from a vertex bisecting the opposite side. This line coming from the vertex of triangle and bisecting the opposite side, then it is called median. Any triangle, right, acute, obtuse, has three medians intersected at one point. These three medians intersect at one point. This point is the intersection point of the medians of a of the triangle, or we call it the point of concurrence. The point of intersection of medians divides each median in the ratio of 1 to 2 from the base, 1 from the base and 2 from the vertex, or 2 to 1 from the vertex, 1 to 2 from the base, or 2 to 1 from the vertex. The vertex. Complete. In the obvious figure, M divides the median AD in the ratio of 1 to 2 from the base, or 2 to 1 from the vertex. Hence, MED is one part, AM is two parts, AD, all AD is three parts. Complete. MED equals space AM, MED space AM. Part of MED is one and part of AM is two, hence we have 1/2. Number two. MED space AD, MED space AD, MED one part and AD is three parts, so MED equal 1/3 AD. AM equal 2/3 AD, AM equal two parts and AD equal three parts. AM space MED, AM is two parts and MED is one part. 2/1 or 2. Number 5. If MED equals 3 cm, if MED equals 3 cm, then AM, length of AM equals, and length of AD equals. DM equals 3 cm, so AM twice MED, so AM equals 6 cm. If AD equals 3 plus 6 equal 9 centimeters. If AD equals 15 centimeters, AD equals 15 centimeters, then AM equals space, MED equals space. AM equals 2/3 AD. AM equals 2/3 AD. Equals 2/3 multiplied by 15 equals 10 centimeters. MED equals 1/3 AD equals 1/3 multiplied by 15 equals 5 centimeters. Or we can get MED by another method. Since AM equals 10 centimeters, so MED half AM equals 5 centimeters. Note that D, E are midpoints of AB and AC. D is midpoint of AB and E is midpoint of AC. So, length of ED equals half the length of BC and ED is parallel to BC. This is very important note. Example. CD intersection BE equals set M. CB equals 10 cm, BE equals 9 cm and CM equals 6 cm. D, comma E are the midpoint of AB and AC. Find the perimeter of triangle EMD. To get the perimeter of triangle EMD, we firstly get the length of EM and the length of MD and the length of ED and add together to get the perimeter of triangle EMD. Proof. Since D, E are midpoint of AB and AC, so AD equals a half BC. AD equals a half BC. So AD equals 1 over 2 multiplied by 10 equals 5 cm. Since M is a point of intersection of medians, M is a point of intersection of the two medians, so EM equals 1 over 3 BE. I mean EM equals 1 part and BE equals 3 parts. Equals 1 over 3 multiplied by 9 equals 3 cm. And MD equals half CM. CM equals 6 cm. So MD equals 1 over 2 multiplied by 6 equals 3 cm. Finally, the perimeter of triangle MD equals 5 plus 3 plus 3 equals 11 cm. Example, D, F are midpoints of PC and AB. AD intersected with CF as a point M. AM plus BM plus CM equals 18 cm. Find AD plus FC plus BE. AD plus FC plus BE. Proof. Since AD, CF are two medians intersected at the point M, so M is a point of intersection of medians. So BE is median because it's passing through point M. It will be median. So AM equals 2 over 3 AD and BM equals 2 over 3 BE and CM equals 2 over 3 FC. AM equals 2 over 3 AD, MC equals 2 over 3 FC, MB equals 2 over 3 BE. Since AM plus MC plus MB equals 18 cm. By putting AM 2 over 3 AD and put MC 2 over 3 FC and put MB 2 over 3 BE equals, this 2 over 3 is common between these three terms. We get 2 over 3 as common of these three terms. We get 2 over 3 bracket AD plus FC plus BE equals 18. And we put 2 over 3 here. And we get 18 divided by 2 over 3 equals 27 cm. So AD plus FC plus BE equals 27 cm. Example. ABCD is parallelogram. Its diagonals intersected at M. DE equals 2EM. DE equals 2EM. Prove that AF equals FD. Since ABCD is a parallelogram, so DM bisects AC. DM bisects AC. DM is a median in the triangle ACD. DM is a median in the triangle ACD. Since in the ED equal 2EM, so E is the point of intersection of medians of triangle ADC. Since in ED equals 2ME, as given, so E is a point of intersection of medians of triangle ADC. And CF is passing through point E. So CF is median. CF passes through the point E, so CF is median. Finally, CF is median, bisects AD. So FED equals FA, and this is required to prove. First, the length of the median drawn from the vertex of right angle triangle equals half the length of the hypotenuse. This is right angle triangle, and this is median drawn from the vertex of right angle. This median equals half the length of the hypotenuse. The hypotenuse is the greatest side in this right angle triangle. It is opposite to angle 90. This is called the hypotenuse of this triangle. The median equals half the length of the hypotenuse. Second, converse of this rule. In a triangle, if the length of median drawn from vertex half the length of opposite side, then the triangle is right at this vertex. It means that if the length of median equal half the length of the opposite side, so the triangle is right. If the length of this median equal half the length of the opposite side, so this triangle is right angle triangle. This is converse to the first rule. If this triangle is right, so the median half the length of the hypotenuse. If the median equal half the length of the opposite side, so this triangle is right angle triangle. Third, the length of the opposite side to angle of measure 30 in right angle triangle equals half the length of the hypotenuse. This is angle 30, and this is the opposite side to angle 30, and this is the hypotenuse. So opposite equals half the length of the hypotenuse. Note, this triangle is called 30-60 triangle. This triangle is called 30-60 triangle. This angle is 30-60 triangle. Complete. BD equals space centimeter. Since in BD is a median and coming from right angle, so BD is half the length of AC. So BD equals 9 centimeters. Number 2. BC equals space centimeter. BC equals space centimeter. BC is opposite to angle 30. So BC half the length of the hypotenuse. BC equals half AC, so half multiplied by 18 equals 9 centimeter. MB equals space centimeter. MB. MB equals 2 over 3 BD. MB equals 2 over 3 BD equals 2 over 3 multiplied 9 equals 6 centimeter. MB equals 6 centimeter. The perimeter of triangle BDC, perimeter of triangle BDC, BD equals equals 9 cm and BC equals 9, and DC is half the length of AC, so DC equals 9 cm, so 9 plus 9 plus 9 equals 27. Length of AB. Look that. AB, to get AB, we use the Pythagoras theorem, which say to get AB, we make root of hypotenuse bar 2 minus side bar 2. Hypotenuse bar 2 minus the other side bar 2. 18 to the power 2 minus BC power 2. AB equals root 18 bar 2 minus 9 bar 2 equals 9 root 3. Good luck.